just got in from Des Moines. Chico chortled, beads of sweat on his brow. I said, Chico mio, how's it going? Why'd you leave this town anyhow? I said, man, the scene's got a thousand this. And no one but the tourists ask why. It's enough to make poor Jesus feel mortal. It's enough to make a poor boy cry. Well, you should have had the good sense to lay it down. Should have had the good sense to pay it down. Should have had the good sense to pay it down at the Nietzsche Lounge. The waitress used to work at Commander Salamander. The promoter mixes Kafka with Camus. And the downtown crowd is looking pale and thin. No one really knows what to say or do. Until someone cries, what was in Holst's mind when he set the planets in motion too? And the Elysian field seems so far from here. Tell me what the hell we're gonna do. Well, you should have had the good sense to lay it down. The good sense of being down. Should have had the good sense of being down at the Nietzsche Lounge. Hey. And we're walking around with a head full of nothing. We're walking slow with nowhere to go. Yeah, we're walking around with just dreams in our pockets. We're walking like we're best in show. In your corner of the world, you got something to say, you want to give it a whirl, pack up a bag, get on a train or bus, roll on into this town and be one of us. Because here the painters, they paint by numbers, and the poets all watch TV. You can say what you want, you can say it real loud, you'll be talking to yourself anyhow. Well, you should have had the good sense to pay it down. You should have had the good sense to pay it down. Should have had the good sense to pay it down.